been pursuing the art of magic for about a decade and a half now. What I'm about to show you is my absolute favorite card trick in the whole wide world. I really hope that you enjoy it, because otherwise I'm wasting my life. That's a joke. Right? You can see that. You can feel it. It's up falling. And I really like it. In the middle, you're going to see and feel it. Can you see that?
Yeah!
I think it's ironic that I've chosen it for me, the most important. I would say that the thing that I value most in my life is comfort and integrity, I think. Yeah. If I can sort of stay true to my morals and be comfortable, I'm happy.
How do you think Melbourne?
It is full of art, beautiful weirdos, and it's very warm and welcoming.
Okay.
It's very warm for such a cold city, you know?
Oh, thank you so much.
It's my pleasure.
Also, may I know which city did you grow up?
I grew up in the country, a small country town, so I moved here about 10 years ago.
Wow, are you in Australia?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.